te acabo de traer la cara.
Su puta madre.
A su puta madre.
Dímelo.
Hey, bro, don't get that shit on my sheets, bro. Mobbing in the Bentley, smoking moon rocks. Pocket full of motherfucking blue guac. Half an ounce in my Gucci 2 socks.
What's up, guys? Bro, I forgot a fucking vlog. Me getting a haircut and loading up the fucking wheeler. But it is what it is, man. Looking fresh. About to go see my bear family, the bears up there up north. But here's a little something, guys. Oh, you know, bro, when you're Mexican, you gotta fucking improvise. Bungee saves lives, guys. Bungee solves everything. I usually load it up in the street, you know, because it's a flat surface and all that. But I recently discovered, because my driveway has like a little downhill. Oh, I put the truck literally at the edge, right where where it just dips down. So the fucking door is much slower to the regular ground. So, obviously, if you know, what's up, Noe? Noe just got back from work. He's thirsty. Look at him, look at him, look at him. That man works with Yeezys, North Face, and they got money. That boy got money. Yeah, the floor is much slower to the door. So, if you guys know, it's fucking scary putting up a fucking... Bro, shut up, guys. I'm fucking recording. You guys know how fucking scary it is to fucking load up a wheeler while you're just going up and you just feel you're gonna fall back. I hate that shit. Fucking just working here in like the flat surface right here, right where it dips down, it's closer. I literally, well, yeah, guys, got that ready. Honestly, this is actually looking a little low. I mean, obviously, duh, I mean, you got fucking 800 pounds back there, and then a fucking 400-pound fucking fat dude. Obviously, he's gonna look down and shit, but I don't know, man. I think my uncle's gonna have to take the trailer on his truck. I mean, it could fucking haul and all that, but I also don't want my fucking tranny to fucking give up, and you already know how the fuck Rams are, so. Like I said, we'll see how it looks at my uncle's.
Now I'm on my way to go get sodas and water so we can go ahead and add some sodas and water so we can take over there, you know. I had to take a little detour. It took a little time because my sister, she's on her way to Vegas right now, and her car was in the shop, and I had to go get it. So I had to go pick up her car, you know. We're on our way to Hy-Vee right now, too, so.
Yazerski.
And hey, Petroleros, they fucking snap, my boy. But hey, rest in peace, my boy Herbs, man. Literally, man, we're the weekend before he was gonna come here. My man went to paradise, man. He got in a car accident and he crossed over. But sucks, man. I had everything ready. We had two VIP tables up front row. Like, we were down, man, and just life, man. Life happens. So, yeah. So, take care of yourself. Take care of each other. I'll see you guys when I go to my uncle's.
We came to Hy-Vee to get some sodas and waters before we can go riding tomorrow. And we had a little surprise. We got fair food. Right, Kelly? Some cheese curds, corn dog, everything.
Fucking suck at recording. I'm already here at my uncle's house. We're about to load up some wheelers right now.
I don't know, like I said earlier, truck is sitting pretty low. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to haul my wheeler on top, and then my uncle's and my cousin's Eddie's. Cause this shit's fucking low, guys. I'm not even gonna fucking lie. I don't know if you guys can see it, but in person it looks pretty low. But that's why we're here. We gotta prepare. If it doesn't fit, it doesn't fit. But we're just gonna go ahead and connect. and connect the trailer, see if it holds. See you guys. Got that bitch hooked up now. Oh, we got a problem. All lights are on, but that one. Low like Dami testosterone. Hey, shout out my boy Dami.
Shots, literally.
Good morning, guys. Fucking, I'm running late as fuck. Guy said to be there at 5. It's fucking 5:30. And I'm the one that hauling the wheeler, so I gotta keep on going, guys. So I'll see you guys at my uncle's.
I don't know, but anymore.
That's why I put my
I recorded the whole intro, but. Well, I don't know. It's not even charging or some shit, but maybe it was cold. I don't know. We'll see. Because once if it's on, it's on.
Mine is just because the battery died, like,
drained.
Yeah.
We're not using it. Bad. Well, I'm going to be recording on my phone, too, so whatever.
Español, por favor. Me no hablo inglés.
Yeah, you're going on YouTube, bro. Hey, my boy Roy, bro. He's single. He works 7 days a week. Like from 4 a.m. to like 3 p.m. He gets haircuts every week. Hey, shout out Noe.
Oh, boys.
¿A quién se le dio las tortillas, eh? Usted era el cargo de las tortillas, vato.
No, me dijo
usted, vato.
¿Y la salsa?
¿Eh? ¿La salsa de ese güey allá?
¿Trajeron sal? ¿Sazón?
We need to tinted windows like that, bro.
Andar pensando, siempre me miran chambeando. Gracias a Dios las azules hasta ahorita no han faltado.
Está chido el de abajo. Está chido el de abajo.
Este es el que habíamos.
Póngamelo.
Míralo.
Ay,
puro cowboy.
¿Le invité un chilo? Holy shit, boys. The fucking GoPro is back in action.
Let's go.
Let's fucking go, my boys. We are 12 minutes away. Oh yeah, we fucking we caught up to Pancho, Caesar,
Pedro,
and Pedro, man.
El Pedrin.
El Pedro. Fucking so we were at Love's, and I guess the fucking registers were down and shit. We were there for like half hour. We killed half hour. And we're like, fuck. And I thought to myself, I was like, fuck, these motherfuckers gonna get there before us, and like they're probably not gonna know where to go. But off the freeway, and they were like literally turning on the street that we were on, so I was fucking dope. But we're on our way. We're 10 minutes away now. I'll pretty much show you guys what we're riding. We'll be right back. Pedrito. Primo Cesar over there. What's up, Bato? Got the little Can-Am right here. They pulled up too. There's Pancho. Yep, I'm about to unload. I'm about to get a picture of that. And see you guys in the trail. Bad news.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Just 3 hours. Holy shit. We're trying to get another trail going on.
That
one you said is over.
Which one?
The CC answers, no?
What?
I opened.
How far is that?
Where's that one?
Is that Andrews?
I've never been to that one. Let's check it out. Yes,
literally just going that way. Fuck it.
Yeah.
No, just on día de campo. Fuck it.
What, you got the address?
Yeah, we'll just look it up. CC Andrews Trail Parking.
CC Andrews. Sounds familiar.
Está para allá.
It's when we went with did you go that day with,
was it with the Jeeps?
Me? No, when
sería cuando fuimos con
Jose and them.
Jose
and
yeah,
the little Blue Razor.
Dude, we did that thing in like 15 minutes.
Oh, look at that fam.
That's something, bro.
El cabo está frío, we can go slow.
Viene polarizado, primo, está el pedo.
Ahora sí, envuélveme.
Como la otra vez. La chingada no vía.
¿Cómo alcanzó a llegar a la casa?
Sí, yo estoy llorando y no llorando.
Con el agua que
sí, con el agua ya se me dio una alivianada.
Valió verga, raza, valió verga. Fuck, man. Fucking Maji was fucking closed for the weekend. Man, that shit was open. It said it was open last week, huh?
Probably from all the rain or something.
I don't know, but it has been raining, so I think that's the cause of why they might have closed it. No idea why. But we found a close trail, probably like half hour. CC Andrews. Been there once. It's fucking, it's not as big as the Maji, but at least it will do. Yeah, we drove up here that far, so might as well fucking put the wheelers to use or some shit, you know.
We got
12
quads.
We got 12. We 12 deep, man. 12 fucking quads. And for Namaji to be closed, man, it's kind of dumb, you know, but we'll see how it goes. We'll probably go around the fucking same trail like 5 times or some shit. We each take turns leading.
For real.
Fuck, man, but yeah, we're on our way right now. There's a little way in the back there. I don't know if you can see it, but
back to
the room.
I got busy now.
Bro.
second right here. ¡Al pinche menudo! This is a CC, fuck, what the fuck? CC Andrew State Trail. I was about to say fucking Mark Andrew. Namaji was fucking closed, like I said, so we gotta improvise, man. We bought a shit ton of carne asada, so we have to fucking eat it, you know? But, hell yeah, brother, let's go. What's up, brother?
Thank you.
logró, mire.
Yo soy el
2x4. A ver.
Big ass mud tire.
Hola, tío. Pedro. Puro pinche Bad Bunny, estamos escuchando, ¿cómo la ves? Puro pinche Bad Bunny, ¿cómo la ves? ¿Eh? A ver, solo, solo, sí es cierto. What happened?
Gracias del oficio.
No, no, no. Hey, hubiera traído la moto de Chicago. Suce, suce, suce. Move, move, move. Ya salió, ya salió. ¡Woo! Unas donitas, primo. Dale, 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 para el video.
Ay, tengo miedo.
Yeah, bro, I got it.
He just flipped?
Yeah, almost. But he jumped off. He was going, he was gonna go and he jumped off, so the wheelie didn't go all the way.
Oh, at least it's fucking fun.
Hey, si la agarraste?
Eh, si? Sí.
Hey, I see the compadrillo,
boy. That motherfucker's left.
That's gonna be the clip. The thumbnail. That's gonna be the thumbnail.
¿Te dio
miedo
la mano, qué? ¿Ah? ¿Te dio miedo la mano?
Esta se voltea muy fácil.
Larga. Hey, bueno, yo me quise torcer porque ahí que la vio. Hey, hey, trajo la dinero hasta la madre de agua y no, que no se hizo. Anda.
For real, I didn't even grab
nothing.
Ahora lo que el otro día.
¿Qué
hacía
saber?
about 3 and a half?
Lunchtime. Lunchtime, lunchtime.
Me paso por muchas partes, conozco varios lugares, pero la sierra me gusta más. Aquí todo es muy sereno, pinos muy bonito y fresco, son mis lujos, no les miento.
Un chido se puso bien bonito. Estaba refrescado en la mañana, pero ya se puso bien calentito. We gotta say the people of Chicago, bro. I was thinking about leaving the cooler here, but I was riding it, and that shit fucking makes good-ass back support. Felt nice. So, I don't know. It is fucking heavy as fuck, too, so we'll see. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Toto. Toto, ¿cómo trae la cara?
A su puta madre.
Ey, vato. No sé si ya está aprieto, está mugroso, Santi. I don't know.
Todo, todo junto.
I think me too.
Y eso que no hay.
I think me too, bro.
No, y eso que no hay lodo. Like, es como la otra vez, ¿verdad?
Ya empieza a ver, ¿eh?
Taking a group picture.
Oh, you fast.
Oh, yeah. el Roy anda asustado porque apenas se fue el DNR. DNR. Trucks back to back.
Very good, very fine.
Bacon. A mí no se me antoja. Mejor yo voy a comer un pinche platillo mexicano acá, machín. Platillo. Latillo. He wants beans, nigga.
I didn't think I was gonna have to wash my wheeler.
My bocina just.
I think ya el último fue cuando.
Sí, el agua.
Cuando esto. Los charcos. Que había los charcos.
Donde lo mojé, mijo.
Oh, es waterproof. Así la lavo con la bocina ahí arriba.
Oh, it's the next fucking morning. Fucking tired. My body. Aches, I'm fucking sore. Now it's time to unload this shit. Hey guys, all I gotta say is thanks for watching the video. Shit was a fucking blast yesterday. I think I'm getting fucking sick. I don't know, but I'm fucking congested as hell. Pretty much. I don't know, man. Thanks for watching my video. Stay care and take care of each other. Peace and love.
Hey, bro, don't get that shit on my seats, bro. Mobbing in the Bentley, smoking moon. Hey. Rocks. Hey. Pocket full of motherfucking blue. Guap. Half an ounce in my Gucci tube.